Hi folks, welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So today we're going to talk about what are the different grades of astrocytoma. So in the grade 1, there is basically minimal cellularity and you'll just see those spindle shape, the neuron fibers which are forming. Firstly the nucleus is that doesn't have much pleomorphism and ultimately it's a mass which has been taken off. In grade 2, there is slightly moderate degree of pleomorphism and the cellularity is also increased a bit more, although there is no increased mitotic activity. So mitosis is not there as much, or it's very minimal. And in the grade 3, the pleomorphism increases, cellularity increases more, and there is mitotic activity as well, and it's much more prominent. These are the three grades. That's the basic differentiation between the astrocytoma of these three grades. And the fourth grade, when it's there, is the glioblastoma multiforme, is the typical one. And there, what's seen in that is, apart from increased cellularity and nuclear pleomorphism is much more severe, there is two major features that is typical of a grade 4. One is necrosis, and it's like a pseudo palisading necrosis. So that appears like the there is ultimately the necrosis, and the tumor cells will be at the edge of the border of the necrotic area. And then apart from that, the second feature will be increased capillaries. So in increased capillaries, because the capillary proliferation will be there, there will be so many capillaries next to each other. Another form is vascular proliferation. And because the capillaries increase so much next to each other, it looks like a glomerulus. So these bodies are called, these things, when the capillaries are clumped up together, it's called a glomeruloid body. So these two features, increased vascular proliferation and necrosis, are typical of grade 4. These are the grade 1 to grade 4 of astrocytoma. Cheers, take care.